Today we are trying butter cookies.
Butter and cookies? Is butter in all cookies? Like, take the cookie and you let it go.
I thought it would be one whole line.
No, it's flour and butter cookies.
So if you drop a cookie, will it land butter side up?
Yeah. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. It's me, you have to eat all four.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, these are really...
Oh, I got it.
Wait.
You have to pull the
Okay.
So that's the review.
Okay.
Make it easier to
open. Butter. What does it say?
Nothing but good.
What? Well, I like the pattern on the back. I think that's very nice. The shape is pretty beautiful.
Yeah.
I kind of like it. Yeah, it feels like a factory-made version of something that like my grandma would make.
Yeah, it tastes like some like old school candy.
Like shortening cookies.
Yeah.
It's a little crusty, a little crispy. Don't buy it. What? You need like tea. Hot chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Wait, you really hate it that much? I'm taking these. It's a payment. I really know. I'll eat them before bed.
You would.
Would I buy them?
I would buy them.
I don't think I would need to buy them. I think I could go to like an aunt or uncle house and they would have these for me.
Yeah.
I wouldn't buy them either, but I'd eat them.
Yeah. That's true. If they were less than $3.
If they were in a vending machine, I'd buy them.
Oh, these are good.
Next, we are gonna try the next one.
Oh, nice plate.
We have coconut cookies.
These look similar. I feel like they make like the same cookie and then they go through like different like bathing stations for flavor.
We should make sure that we keep the packs separate. That would stink. Like these cookies keep tasting the same.
I will not buy these because one, I don't like coconut.
But they're so cute. You don't like coconut anything?
This one smells really good.
I really like the way this smells.
I want to try coconut.
Yeah, that's really nice. I know, I'm like...
If it's your way, I'm not eating it.
What if you just like let it like melt in your mouth for a little while? Like just put it in your mouth, ready?
It's
gooey.
This one is definitely better.
It tastes similar. It tastes like the first one, but you just dunked it in some coconut milk instead of cow milk.
eat 40 of these and not blink an eye. Just like, they seem like that kind of cookie.
Yeah.
Like,
would y'all buy them?
Oh, I didn't even realize.
Again, maybe for like my grandma.
Mm-hmm.
My grandma would like them.
Yeah. I wouldn't buy them, but I would eat them.
I wouldn't buy them nor eat them.
Nor eat them. Not even one. What if like this is the only thing that you can eat?
And
starve, yeah.
No way! You would starve?
Yeah.
I think I'm still digging the butter cookies a little bit more, but yeah.
These like, kind of taste like suntan lotion.
You know what suntan lotion tastes like? Next we are gonna try the last one.
The graveyard of cookies.
Ooh. So do you think you guys are gonna like the sugar cookies the most? Sugar.
These are so sad.
You mean ginger?
You said
wait,
sugar.
Ginger.
I said ginger.
You said sugar.
Oh, no, I mean ginger.
I said ginger.
Ginger.
Said ginger.
I can't hear anything.
You said ginger.
Exactly. Don't come from me like a bitch.
My mom was 1,000% sure you said sugar.
I heard ginger.
I heard sugar.
Wait, how much money?
Maybe I'm deaf.
I apologize.
How much money would it take for you to like eat all of those? How much money? How much money are we talking?
$99.
$99? Okay.
$99 to eat cookies? Those are some really high standards.
I really like the smell of this.
Right. Official, I do not like butter cookies.
Ooh. Mm. Ooh. Mm. How clear the nostrils.
I would not buy butter cookies.
No, smell it before you eat it.
Smells like ginger.
Smells very powerful. Smells very like.
And I don't really like ginger cookies though.
I like the candy ginger.
Did you eat any of it?
No. And it like snaps a lot more too. The texture's a little weirder. Like this one you really need to have something to dip it in.
I like this one the best. But I really like ginger.
I'll eat the butter cookies out of all of them.
Oh, right, the ginger ones are my favorite.
Really?
Which one are butter cookies?
Yeah.
I like the butter cookies.
I don't like how it feels like they're almost flirting with being spicy, but then they're not. It's like I'm fine with my cookies being spicy. I just want to know.
I
want to
know outright.
What it's going to be.
I like that's ginger, though.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like soap.
Like soap?
How do you know what soap tastes like?
It does taste like soap. No, it tastes like palm olive soap. You're right.
Yeah.
I would not buy none of this.
Yes.
None?
Hope there's some more at the store. That's better.
That's better.
I like the butter cookies better.
I have to agree. I'm sold on the butter cookies.
I like none.
None? I like the ginger ones.
What was the blue one?
Coconut.
The coconut cookies were the most tolerable.
The most tolerable.
I like the ginger.
Ginger wins. Or butter.
Yeah, no. Butter wins.
None
of
What's
it. Our tiebreaker vote?
You have to eat a whole stack of these.
1 minute. Butter.
Ginger.
Look at these delicious cookies.
No, I don't know.
Pressure. You don't need to
Yeah,
it's okay.
Yeah.
We can agree to disagree.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, thanks for watching Filming Fun Channel 9. Be sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And be sure to go to our website, rockyindianshow.com.